They say that a picture is worth a thousand words. So let's talk about why you should always use images and how they contribute to your SEO. By adding images to your products, posts, and pages, it makes them more appealing to your audience. And images can also help your readers understand what you are saying. Do you want to show off your product? A photo is going to be way more effective than a detailed summary. Are you convinced already? Here's what to keep in mind when you add an image to your article. First, choose a relevant image that matches your text. Don't just use any image because you want to have one. Pick an image that fits within the context of your article or product. Make sure your image is accessible and understandable. Choose a good file name and give the image an alt text. This alt text describes what's in your image for people who use a screen reader. You can also add a caption if it's appropriate, which makes scanning the page easier. Of course, size matters, so make sure that you've reduced the file size for faster loading. You can also use a content delivery network to load images faster. Double check that you've specified the size of your image and the dimensions match. And by this, we mean that your image shouldn't be stretched too high or too broad across the page. In addition, also check that your image is responsive, so mobile users don't get a huge image and laptop users don't end up with a tiny picture. And now for the final touches. Add structured data to your images so you get those flashy rich results in the search engine results. Add open graph and X cards so your images look good on social media. And don't forget to add your images to your XML sitemaps. All of this seems like a lot to think about, but optimizing your images with SEO is always worth the extra effort. Now go out there and collect your best pictures.